Andy.
Fred. If you ever get out of here, do me a favor.
Sure, Andy. Anything.
There's a big hayfield up near Buxton. You know where Buxton is?
There's a lot of hayfields up there.
One in particular. It's got a long rock wall with a big oak tree at the north end. It's like something out of a Robert Frost poem. It's where I asked my wife to marry me. I went there for a picnic and made love under that oak, and I asked and she said yes. Promise me, Red, if you ever get out, find that spot. At the base of that wall, you'll find a rock that has no earthly business in a Maine hayfield. A piece of black volcanic glass. There's something buried under it I want you to have.
What, Andy? What's buried under there?
You'll have to pry it up to see.